They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
There's an all-metal white hellfire. Looks like some kind of plane crash. I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him. Yeah. Let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
And this little fish I bluffed out in it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, alright?
Soon. You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I need to throw myself! I can!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't!
I just wanted some company! Come back!
Or do you want this smashed? I can do it. Care to tell me what you've been on? Size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Alert in progress. bitches sent to you. The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or doesn't about you, Jerry.
Welcome to the circus!